All right, everything should be running perfectly now. So we can continue with what we left off yesterday, pretty much. No, 74%. I guess I lied. We're on 74, not 75. Alright. So we needed to go to the snowy mountain first to activate the thing in the spider cave. This takes me to snowy mountain, so I can go there. Freaking casual ride. There we go. Where we fucking go? Oh my god, everything's buried in the snow. Pretty crazy. Damn, I'm trying to fiddle with the frickin' volume. You keep coming out of the snow. Stop it. Let me frickin' adjust my volume. I hope all the volumes are good. I won't stop coming. Look at this! What a bunch of annoyances.
Tell him where the spikes are in.
I kinda got him on the spikes, but he literally spiked when I attacked him. Okay. Well, we didn't make that jump. Ow. Nasty. We gotta use that teleporter to get back to the original island and do some stuff over there. I don't even know where to go, so many ways. What the hell? Kill the baby! What's this? Oh, nice checkpoints. Always happy to get... The fuck? That jump's not even doable without a roll, right? Jumps are getting pretty ridiculous. Being all like Spyro. Alright, got that one. Oh, is that a new eco type? Oh, that's not how... I mean, that's how it would sound like if we had ice skates, but we're on bare feet, pretty much. Oh, what does this do? Ah, it's a super punch thingy. Almost 420. Oh my god. I didn't even know this. Ah, there's three. Fuck. How do I get rid of this fucker? Oh. How the fuck do we... How the fuck do we get rid of him? Let's frickin' grab this. And this will do for these. Wow, it actually doesn't do. Okay. Whoa, that's frozen. We might need the eco actually to punch that. Wow, that actually does nothing, huh? Reminds me of Crash Bandicoot. Ah! That's not the way I wanted to do, but... it worked. Oh, lovely. Oh, hey. That's a button we activate with the bird. What the fuck? Orly. With this physics, I land on it and I just falls off next to it, even though I land on it like Well, whatever. Yeah, boy. We opened the castle thingamajig. Oh, now we gotta go back. This just takes me back, I guess. Hi. I don't know what these things are for. Are they killing the ice? Wow. Okay, that's not where I wanted to go, but at least I didn't die. The fucking bridge, man. God damn it. Oh my god. I got denied so hard there. Fuck, why? You know what makes no sense? If I move in the air, I can just control myself in the air. If I move in the air after jumping, I keep sliding. You keep sliding in the air after jumping from ice. Just that I'm floating above ice doesn't mean I need to be slippery in the air as well. Yes, that doesn't make sense. Fucking Christ, man, the ice is absolutely terrible. Unless you're speedrunning, I guess. This will be giving you some extra boost. Stop it! Oh my god, no more ice! What are those things for? Worker glacier troops deactivate the precursor blockers. It's their blockers, huh? Well, I thought that was a cave. So wait, there's nothing in there? I thought that was like a cave to explore. I literally thought that was a fucking cave I needed to go in. Oh. Oh, you assholes. Why do I teleport back here? Come on. This is gonna be such a pain to get through. Oh my god! I did the thing. It's dark in here. Not really. Oh, you got him in sooner. Oh, we got the green thumb on 420. Oh wait, we're back. Am I back at the beginning? Oh, I am. Holy shit, okay. Get every achievement possible during 420. That would be fucking hard to achieve. Then it would take you a very slow time. You got 1 minute to do the thing to get the achievement, and then you gotta wait 24 hours. Or change the time of the PS3, I guess. Block. What? How did I die there? I guess I only have one health. Fucking Christ, man. The health system in this game so much. Hey. That gave me a thing. Yeah, but it'll probably display like 1620. See a platform down there. Oh, screw that platform. What? Why you no take me up? God damn it, Jack, stop jacking around. Stop jacking off. I've already been here. Fucking really? Oh, hold on, I hear a thing. It's slippery in the air. It's pretty stupid. Nice, we got another one. Find some blue eco here. Fuck you. I don't even get up. I have no clue. Where's the blue eco? There it is. Happens if you walk away while it drops down, because it seems like they stay up. They don't even have to grab it fast or anything. What if I just do this? Oh, they just stop. That's good. Good to find that out. Over here? Yeah, I can check this. 172 out of 200 in total in this specific area. Which is nice, I really appreciate that I can see that. I would not be happy if I couldn't. Because that would make the whole game a lot more tedious. You know, back when I was a lot younger and we had a PS2 when that was all new, my brother showed me pictures of this game. He was like, this looks like a game for you. He was right back then, but I never got to play this game, sadly. But he was right. Yellow. Going. Don't tell me this is for that one thing I already got. Oh yeah, this is for that cell you can just basically skip. This whole section where the thing is, you can just skip from jumping over there, which I did. It's not convenient. So I just did the skip, but I had to do it anyway to get, like, some extra eggs and worms. Oh, there's our last frickin' fly thingamajig. Yeah, the eggs are good, man. Alright, what we got left? Just two. I think I've done pretty much everything in the castle area. Oh wow, that landing. Ledge grab. Now where do I go? Ew. That has a weird shape on it. Really? The end of this piston looks very weird. It looks like something I don't really know. Look how nasty that looks. Fuck. I hate the ice. Where do I go? Really, there's a platform. Thank fuck. Oh, I think we have done it. Yep, that did it. Fucking hell, finally. This is the only thing that fucking cock blocked us from getting the eggs in the previous area. Well, not the previous one, in the spider cave. Fucking hell. Alright, where's the final one? I know there's gonna be eggs in that cave. Exactly, that's good stuff. Good shit. Oh, lol. Geck. I didn't expect that to be in there, to be honest. Fuck yeah. Well, this area we did pretty quickly. Oh my fuck, really? What? How did I not kill him? Yeah, bye. Okay, thanks. Bye. Da da da. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Ha. Nothing, like nothing ever happened. Shit. Are you fucking kidding me? That was like the last fucking... What? That is bull. That was like the last fucking song. How dare you not put a checkpoint over there, you asshole. Oh, look how much on the edge he is. Be very edgy. We can be more edgy. No, we cannot be more edgy. Like that. Why was there no checkpoint here? Spoder Cave. Alright, we know what to do. We've been stuck in here for so long yesterday. Ah! Ah, fuck you! Fuck you. But how was that not on the thing? See, that's the thing. Fuck you. Alright, Ogryth. Sleep well, man. Thanks for chilling. Hope to see you soon. Take care, man. Oh my god, he just done. This guy just doesn't want to. He just does not want to. See, that was literally it. That was literally it. That's all I needed. Literally that one crate. For one crate, you're gonna get fucking shafted by the game. Like, it's because I wanted to explore a spider cave and not a fucking snowy mountain. Ah, they keep respawning anyway. But damn, like snowy mountain, I was like, fuck that. I don't wanna be in a snowy mountain with ice. That sounds annoying. I'll rather go into a spider cave. I did have everything here. Alright. get that out of the way. Oh shit. How do we get there? How do we get there? And burn and explode the thing. What the fuck, Jack? Why you no jump? How do we get that? I don't see any fucking yellow eco nearby. Is that box just trolling me or some shit? You can't get there. Alright, you know what I wanna do? I wanna finish some unfinished business. How about that? Nope, that's wrong. Oh. Nope. Red. Nope. I don't remember anymore. Oh, it was green. It's always green. Now I can do this easy mode. Never mind. See, now I can do this totally easily. Like that. No problem.
You have proven yourself worthy. Here is a power cell.
Yeah. Now let's see what we got. Forbidden Jungle. Like next to me, right? How have I missed so much stuff over there? Jeez. First, wanna go over to the beach though. Though that's a bit further away, I just want to go do that first. Because now we got this. Nice, it's not a lot actually, holy fuck. Alright, here's our strats. We go up on the thing, and then we just keep on rolling, baby. Oh, grab the thing. Oh, now you grab it, fucking asshole. Oh, you... I don't think that's the way, though. Because here's a thing. Maybe we need to activate another thing. Oh fuck, we might need to activate another thing actually. That could be legit possible. We need to activate like a blue. It looks exactly like the thing that wasn't activated. Oh, that's bad. Okay, I'm gonna try again because I didn't spam enough of the rolls, but I think it might be doable actually. Yeah. I think it is. But I'm just gonna try anyway. I tried so hard and got so far. Oh, you dumb fuck! Oh! He did fucking grab the last one though. I don't think it's Zuma. I think we definitely need a fucking fountain of shit. Oh shit, we need a blue eco fountain probably. I thought these rolls would be the way, but nope. Maybe they're in here though, in the jungle area. They could even be there, the frickin' activate fountain thingamajig. Cause I missed stuff over here, this is what I couldn't find. Which is weird, cause it's like, where is it? Where's the stuff? Now look how much shit I'm missing. Get on the top of the temple. Man, I got that one. Defeat the dark eco plant. How have I not found that? Where's the dark eco plant? Yeah, I don't even know where that is. Where the fuck's the dark eco plant? Oh, And again, these fucking eggs over here. Fucking Christ, seriously. Like, there were some over here that I couldn't fucking do. I think we'll get bursted through this. This looks like a whole thing where we get shot out sometime later. Probably exiting the area where the Dark Eco Plant is. If I could fucking find the fucker. Because they just come back. They keep coming back. I can't really kill them. That's why I never really bothered with them. It's like one of the early areas, it's like the most confusing. Because I don't know where the fuck to go. Is that crazy? Camera, stop being stuck. Oh my god, I'm so lucky I didn't fall down. What is your shitty ass plant? Oh, they were once activated by using the blue eco, I believe. Create the bridge itself. Sand here doesn't do anything. That's already activated. Because before the bridge was here, I had to stand here with this and then it would activate the bridge. Oh yeah, I can't fucking find the plant. Ain't that amazing? For this shit. Like one of the fucking beginning areas and it's like too fucking hard to find where to go. Yeah. to the fucking walkthrough it is. It's called Forbidden Jungle, right? Put it on double speed so I can watch it a little bit and see where the fuck he's going. It'll probably take about 10 minutes, maybe less. Have all the orbs? No, not even close. It's probably super well hidden. Something new. You can do this. Because I saw him doing that. Didn't even know that. I just did this. So now he's just redirecting the pillars. See me find the plant right before the freaking walkthrough tells me. Or not.
Well, better you than me.
He's gonna do the whole fucking mini game thing. I'll skip a few minutes. Why is he just bouncing? Yeah. Oh, there were some eggs in the water there. Not sure if I grabbed those or not, but I might have missed them. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. That's a fucking button, and apparently I never triggered it. That is so dumb. How did I never trigger that button? And actually, I remember having done this in my first playthrough. There's literally just a button on the top there. And I remember doing this off stream actually now. I wasn't too sure, but yeah. That's gonna take me out, right? I remember this. In my first playthrough, I actually defeated this guy. I got here in my first playthrough, but now on stream, of course, I didn't. Because I didn't happen to see there was a fucking button.
Should I call for backup?
Wow. Oh, I got one fucking health left. Thank you for making a platform to punch you. Game, you are an asshole. Now we get to punch a few more fucking eggs out of him. Now we got two exits here. That's that one. There's another one still. See, I told you that would be an exit. But there's another one. We still don't have all of the eggs. 20 more, which is probably in the other jump. Yay, all the things are not here anymore. Are you fucking serious? Where did I lose all? But I was on it and he just fell off. Beside. Oh my fucking god, that was close. But that's not even all of them. Alright, the other ones may be underwater. Oh, game, you're such a dick! Literally, when I land, it fucking flips. Again. This time I was kind of freaking up though. However, maybe. No, it's not. I got one place where I think there might be stuff. Because I watched the video. Nope, I actually grabbed that. Wow, so we're still missing things. Ten of the fuckers. I guess it's back to, walkthrough, huh? I can't believe I still don't have anything. It's like one of the beginner errors is like fucking bullshitting me. I mean, I think I got all the eggs on the things. Literally 10. Oh, fuck. I think I know, actually. God fucking damn it, why am I missing all these things? No, that's somewhere else. That's freaking near the, that's in the beach area, not the jungle. Because now we're in the jungle. I think I know where I gotta go. What the fuck? Why do you fell off? Seriously, just fucking fell off. Look at that bullshit. Fuck you, game, you fucking piece of shit, motherfucker. Being a fucking dick here. These platforms are absolute aids. Get on the fucking seat, doesn't fucking go on the fucking thing. Dumb fuck. Another jump pad over there. Oh, literally it. Only definitely thought about that one. Okay, now we can do the thing. Finally time, you guys. This is what I've been dreaming of. On track. Geyser Rock. Where's that? Oh yeah, I remember. Rock Village. I haven't done everything there yet. I know why. He still hasn't crafted anything after all this time. Oh, the plant parts. Right, is this... What? I'm missing even eggs over here? How am I missing eggs over here? The fucking tutorial level. Are you serious? How am I missing eggs over here? because I never went to the beach here, apparently. Fucking amazing, isn't it? Now we can grab some more, I think. Oh, that's the wrong way. Also, Fire Canyon, did I grab everything here? Yeah. Should probably be a geyser somewhere. Or did I already get this one? No, I didn't get that one yet. No.
Now maybe I gotta do it to the gems.
Nope. Geyser, 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 where the fuck is the geyser? If there is any at all. The fuck? How am I supposed to grab that? That's not good. Oh my god. I don't know if that was the way, but I got it. I don't know if that was some kind of speedrun strat or if the actual legit way, but fuck. Loose ends have been tied up. Okay. Okay, that doesn't work. That doesn't work. Is there even something useful down there? I already did that. It's quicker that way, right? Why walk if you can just die and resurrect? Okay. Fine, then we can do the things. Come on. sounds absolutely amazing. Just checking here. Mountain pass. There's one in the mountain pass. Fuck, I'll have to get back there. Wait, is that here? Oh wait, this is actually the next fucking area. This is not where I gotta go yet. Hold on. Too far, boy. Don't wanna go to the end boss or whatever. Alright, where am I going now? I haven't been, what was it? Over here yet. Cool.
Cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
How many will they have? I have a lot.
Oh, yeah, I got it this time. Here's a
power cell.
Yeah, what he said.
That's it. You cleaned us out. No more power cell.
Okay. Kick. Oh, we're missing one. Okay. Volcanic Crater DLC much? DLC, lol. I meant walkthrough, but DLC might as well. No, not the orbs, I want the power shells. God fucking damn it. It might have something to do with that weird box I saw. Oh, he's just as it's the same dude who is like super incompetent like me. So at first he's gonna buy them from the talking head thing. He's going right for the lava tube. That's not what I fucking want. Unless it counts the lava tube. Okay, let's watch a different one. He's gonna do the volcanic crater. Buy them. Yeah. What's up, light? Wait, what? I did. I don't see anything popping up on my, I don't see anything popping up on my Streamlabs bot thing. Thank you. Oh, okay. Fuck. Why three though? That's odd. Like in quick succession? That's so weird. Okay. Walk through. YouTube is being useless. Those in Silo Crate. Yeah, exactly. I found that one. Oh wow. Okay, that's stupid how to do that. I have to watch that back in the VOD. That's like three. That's very unlikely. Like, what the hell?
What is goal plan?
God damn it. Excuse me if that might have scared you. That was all of a sudden. That was a very quick sneeze all of a sudden. That was correct. Like I said, it was hidden in here. Look, in there. There it is. We need the thing. Oh, I can see a timestamp in the corner as well. I have all the timestamps. But I'll probably have a different timestamp on the VOD, because that's cut separately. Alright, where's the geyser? We need a geyser. Probably. Fucking Christ. Why the fuck did my bot just minimize? Alright, that's the one we need. Okay, so this is gonna be some tricky ass shit. Oh my god, we got it. I actually thought I didn't have any more. Gotta get to the mountain pass. We. Yeah, we missed one cell in the mountain pass. Might be a bug. Not a game bug, but like the fly thingamajig. Alright, that's good. Now the mountain pass, how do we get there? I guess we'll be through here. Oh, that's a dick move. Do I have those earlier? I don't think so. How did that miss? Oh, this is the wrong fucking way. Thank you. Sadly, it was the wrong way, though. There's where I need to be. Yeah, it was close, huh? Oh, it's hidden. This is not good. It may be over here, though. Oh. only I knew where. Oh. That's easy. Got the crater now, or the geyser. Basically that is one. Good. We're all set. We are all set. Shit's about to get real. Alright boys, I'm not sure if you're ready for this. I have no idea what's waiting for me though. Oh, we need 200 more orbs. Like, how many are there? How the fuck do the fucking cooling balloons even keep cool right there? Thank you. Oh shit. Left fail. Oh well, I got collected the orbs. I wanted to ask the cooling balloon question yesterday as well, but I just didn't bother. Dicks. Really, I'm gonna put the fucking orbs over there. Why do the orbs fucking move around? Balloons, whatever. To the last second. No, fucking Christ, man. What the fuck? Stop wasting my time already. Jesus, I actually want to fucking end. We're so fucking close. Hey there, Watin707. Welcome. Fucks the door. Is that it? Oh boy. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Well, at least there was a nice checkpoint over there. This is a pretty cool track, though. I like this. Okay, we got the things. Oh, we have left. Oh, there's one of these. Okay. Sweet. Got it.
Hey! Where's old Short Green and Wrinkly?
This is terrible! Father is missing! I think Gaul and Maya may have kidnapped him as well.
Relax, sweetheart. I got everything under control.
Under control? Lurker armies continue to grow across the land. The sages have been kidnapped. Gaul and Maya have gathered enough eco to complete their terrible plan. And to stop them, you're going to have to fight your way through their citadel.
Yeah. That about, sums it up.
You've got to rescue my father before it's too late. And Jack, be careful.
Yeah, we will be.
Okay. because this looks like the last part. This is the finale. How about that?
It's about time you two decided to show up.
Nice to see you, too. Do they have you mopping the floors now?
There's no time for jokes, Dexter. Gaul and Maya kidnapped us to sap our energies to power their abominable machine. It appears they have combined the functional remains of a precursor robot with scavenged artifacts from across the land. Then they added a few diabolical additions of their own, creating the one thing capable of opening the Dark Eco silos. If you can free the four of us, we can use our combined powers to break the force shield surrounding the robot before they use it to destroy the world.
Wow. Destroy the world. How many things we got to the camp? Let's do this. Great finale. Okay, that doesn't work. Start from the start, GG. That's mean. I can go this way. No, it's not the same way, but let's do it anyway. Or is it? Oh, whatever. What the fuck? It hit multiple fucking things. It hit multiple fucking blocks, because obviously I fucking land in between them. That's gonna be annoying. Mostly because they just don't put a checkpoint anywhere. To do it for that one orb. Better be a fucking checkpoint though. Okay, that's stupid. It's putting my skills to the test. Look at that. The fuck do I do there? Kidding me. You're gonna put a fucking thing there. That's so stupid. But okay. Oh, you dumb fuck. Piece of shit. I have to do all that crap super fast in order to activate the fucking thing. That's so stupid. It moves away.
Insidious mechanical creation must not be allowed to wreak its terrible havoc! I will try to actuate the shield door by eliciting a conduit of energy between myself and the vast portal below!
Yeah, you do that. We'll, just go find more help. Weirdo!
Those fucking things done. That was all. Alright, we got a lot of the thingamajig. Great timing. Wait, did he grab it? Oh, he did. We gotta do it as fast as we can. No, we're not great gaining any fucking. Powers the ecos, but that is pretty much down to RNG. I think we got a good roll. You asshole! You dumb fuck! It's so useless to hang on a moving object because you will just fall because it's moving away from you. That's so dumb. Oh, we did activate it though, that's good. So now we just have to get there because we did activate it. Wait, what? It's not active anymore? Are you fucking kidding me? So I have to do it regardless. Fucking amazing. That's dumb. We activated it, come on. Looks like a Pikachu. Really? Fucking Christ, learn to fucking jump, you dumb fuck. Absolutely annoying with the fucking ledge grabs, man. This guy can't grab a ledge for shit. I don't even know what we're doing this for. I assume there's more shit over here. Yeah. Good, I need that. Alright, now the last one. No, don't go there, you fucking idiot. Way. This is where I gotta go. What? Spawning me over here, fucking game. Okay, we got one more bug needed. Oh god, this is gonna be dick. First, we gotta grab the fucking orbs. Okay, that one was funny. Be actually a very good notification alert for a raid. Save.
Thank you.
Oh my fucking god, do I really need to fucking kill them all? That's so fucking stupid.
The door is open! Let's get going!
That was unbelievably dumb. What? Are you fucking dumb? You should have put a checkpoint there, you fucking dumb shit piece of shit game. Why the fuck was there no checkpoint there? That's dumb. That's absolutely fucking dumb. There better not be any fucking more workers now. Okay, thank fuck I don't have to redo that. That's good. Yeah, I was absolutely dumb to have to kill every last one of them. Like, what the fuck? Oh, you dumb fucking idiot! Are you dumb? You fucking retard, Jack. Piece of shit. Oh my fucking god. Why do you have to put the checkpoint over there? Why not over here? So I have to redo this fucking idiot part again.
You finally come to rescue. Do you know how long I've been in here? What took you so long, you know? What are your names?
I'm Daxter. He's Jack. He's with me.
Good job, Daxter. You're a real hero. You've got to stop Gaul from launching the robot. I'll use my eco power to help open the shield door.
Deck.
Let's go climb up those platforms! Fucking Christ, jump on the fucking thing, you dumb fuck. Where the fuck are those platforms? Oh, they're right fucking here. I can't even see them. Thank you.
dumb fuck. Dumb fucking idiot. Guys, fucking dumb. Oh yeah, of course you bug out. Why wouldn't you bug out? Okay, now what? Fucking orbs. I see some up there. You dumb fuck. Oh, you must be fucking retarded. Why the fuck do you give me a checkpoint still over here? Dumb fucking shit game, man. Why the fuck is this game so stupid with checkpoints? Seriously, this game is so dumb with the checkpoints. It's absolutely ridiculous. Like, at least give me a fucking checkpoint over here or something. Or like, over on the top. Because this is dumb as shit. Oh, you dumb fuck! Fuck! Dumb shit! Physics are so stupid on moving platforms. Yeah, we almost got this.
Good work, boys. You're real heroes now. I'll combine my green eco power with the other three sages, and together we'll open the shield door surrounding the precursor robot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
Nothing, Daxter. We have to keep the shield open. It's up to you two to figure out how to destroy the robot.
Oh, great. I get to help the guy that turned me into a furball destroy the only person who can turn me back!
First, save the world. Then we'll try to convince Maul to help Daxter.
You're too late, Salos. Once I possess limitless dark eco, I will have the key to creation itself.
This is madness! Releasing that much dark eco will destroy everything we know.
This is Sparta.
Just look what it's done to you.
It has given us a beauty beyond anything you could understand.
Beauty? Have you two looked in the mirror lately?
Just wait until we open the silos, little one. You think short and fuzzy is bad.
And to think you two traveled all this way for Maya. Fools! Enjoy your front row seats to the recreation of the world!
Jack! Take the elevator up and stop that robot!
Okay. Weren't they creating that robot in the spider cave? Maybe it was just a statue. Alright, final boss.
Just give up.
Wow. Fucking dumb fuck.
Finish them both off once and for all.
Three times is mostly what you gotta do, but we'll see. We still have 3 health hit points. We should be able to do this right, hopefully. Wow, of course. That's a little bit bullshit. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? That's so dumb. What? I didn't even get time there. It exploded right away. That's stupid. This game is being very inconsistent. Sometimes.
Eco won't protect you now.
Come on, do it now, for fuck's sake.
Come on.
Alright, we got 4 health points. Why the fuck did he jump low? Did you see that? I had to jump twice. The first jump was super low for some fucking bullshit reason. Almost killed me. That's so much bullshit. Why the fuck is it not getting destroyed? Of course, right at the moment where my fucking road ends. Get fucked, mate, stupid fucking cheap ass game. This boss is so much bullcrap. I hit the gun multiple times, it didn't fucking explode. Absolutely retarded. So dumb, this boss should have been dead a long time ago. Come on, we can do this. Come on. Easy. Of course. Oh my god. What? Okay.
Do something!
I almost died there, what the fuck? New platinum. Yeah.
Well, it looks like I may have been too hard on you boys. You do have what it takes to be heroes.
But Daxter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.
Jack, you have an incredible talent for channeling eco. Samos, you may have been right about this one after all.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible. Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
Yes, Gaul and Maya. The Dark Eco probably destroyed them. Probably.
Ah, who cares? Bring them on! We can take them again! Right, Jack? I said, right, Jack? Wow! Put it on ice, big guy!
Talk blocked. We done did it! That was hard as fuck. Well, a little bit trial and error-y, but we got it. It was fun, right? So yeah. Did game number one of all the, oh, we can, hold on. I do. Ah, old X.
Holy Yakko! What could that be?
Wow! It's an ancient precursor door! It looks like it will only open if we fill all 100 holes with power cells.
We're heroes, remember? We have 100 power cells.
What the fuck is it? What the fuck is it? I guess we'll find out in Jack and Daxter 2. I guess. Unless there's something you can do, but... see any green eco.
Hmm.
Are we stuck here? No, we don't. How many times has Galactic died now? Oh, fuck. How much do I owe you, Galactic? Is gonna cock block me again.
Wow! What is it?
It's so beautiful.
By the precursors.
Just again, credits. Fucking hell. bastards. I'll just refund you every time. Got another platinum trophy, boys. Got another plant. That's like, I don't know how many. We'll see, we got one in Sly. Collected all there is to collect. Yeah boy, we got all the things. Including this one we got at 420. How much do we have? I wish I could change my fucking name. I wanna change my name. 4 plats. German? I don't speak German. No, oh, I speak Polish. Alright, we done did that. Holy jeebs. Can't believe we completed that. Well, I can't believe it, but yeah. But that means soon we'll be having other games again on the PS3. Including for Crash Band. Now we played all the first games. Well, actually, we got Ratchet and Clank to do. After Ratchet and Clank, we'll be able to do. Hello there, HS Blue. My apologies, we literally just finished Jak and Daxter. So if that's what you came for, we literally just completed the game 100% with a platinum trophy. Yeah, my apologies. But. With Jak and Daxter completed, next up on the PS3 will be Ratchet and Clank. And after that, we'll go to all the parts of Parts 2. So that is Crash Bandicoot 2, Spyro 2, Ratchet and Clank 2, Jak 2, and all that stuff. So yeah. My apologies, Blue. I wish you could have seen it, but yeah, we've pretty much done 100% playthrough of the game, so literally just finished 2 minutes ago. I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm just gonna give a little raid to, how many people are there actually? Steven's online. Guess I could raid him. Yeah, it's Steven, because all the other people that are online have recently raided and hosted and stuff like that, so just do that. And I will be on tomorrow again with probably more Doom and other kinds of things. So yeah, you guys stay tuned. I'll see you tomorrow. And yeah, you've all been amazing. I'm very happy with all of the viewers. And yeah, thank you guys. Up to the next game and more Doom tomorrow, most likely, and all that good stuff. You guys take care and have a good one.